Hi, my name's Keith Lemon, and it's time to get the team together. Bang Tiny. That's Ollie Willoughby be doing daytime TV. Bang Tiny. There's Fern Cotton doing radio.
It says here, Bang Tiny.
There's me mate Rufus Hound doing stammer. Every year we join as a unit to make the best telly show on telly. What is that telly show? It's Celebrity Jukes. On telly.
And ting, rude boy, let's meet them bitches! It's Ollie Willoughby! Now then, you rascal, who's on your team?
To my right, I've got N-Dubs' finest, it's Feather!
Skanky bitch. It's Fern Cotton. Word up, you bum.
Why are you talking like that?
About what?
Boom, etc. and all that stuff. What's all that?
This is how I talk. Like street talk, isn't it? What's up with you? Lovely Fern. Who's on your team this week?
On my left, I have the one and only Rufus Hound.
You're a big Dappy fan, aren't you? Sometimes you turn your flaps up.
I love each and every one of N-Dubs. I love N-Dubs, but Dappy's on my team this week, so Dappy's my favourite.
Dappy, am I turning my flaps up correctly?
You've already got a hat underneath.
No, that's me hair.
Friend, doesn't he remind you someone off the Bee Gees?
Yes!
So, Dappy.
Yes, sir.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
If you're dappy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're dappy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're dappy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're dappy and you're happy, clap your hands. Yeah! Felisa, you've got a new single out, yeah?
Yeah.
What's it called?
Best Behaviour.
Best Behaviour. And what's it about? What's the peripherals? What's it about? Tell me about the lyrics.
It's about someone who's not usually on their best behaviour.
What, like these two
to...
boys?
Yeah, exactly like these two boys.
Because I saw your documentary where you had the camera thing here.
Mm-hmm.
And I can remember when they pushed you in pool. Mm.
She deserved it.
Well, I was very thankful for you pushing in the pool.
How would you act if we pushed you in the pool?
I go, ah, look what you fucking done! You were vexed, weren't you? A little bit.
I was very angry.
Okay, let's commence with the show. Let's get into our first round. It's Face for Radio. In Face for Radio, we showed 100 members of our audience, celebrities, and asked them who they thought had a face for radio. Fern's team, Cheryl Cole and Nicole Shirtswinger. The 100 people that we asked from our audience, who do you think they said was the fittest? Who had the face for radio?
Well, Cheryl's still sort of like national treasure. You know, everyone's still talking about her. She is the golden god, isn't she, at the moment still? I mean, Daps, who would you go for?
It's a tough one, isn't it, Daps? You call him Daps?
Daps.
I'm going to back Cheryl because she's from here.
Right.
And, I think Cheryl's more attractive.
Yeah. You do? If you're going on a completely shallow basis, you're going for Chez.
I'll go for
Cheryl, yeah.
You're going for Cheryl. Nicole looks a little bit like you've stuck face stickers on a spoon.
You are being very picky,
if you say. If she was standing here in a beautiful nighty, silky, see-through...
Beautiful nighty?
That's my dream.
When I thought of nighty, I'm just picturing, like, a Care Bear on the front. Sort of a nightdress.
Garfield.
You need, like, lingerie. OK, right.
What do you want to call it, friend?
Like, what is it? Sexy underwear. Is that what you're talking about?
No, I'm talking about them silk
skirts. Lingerie.
Silk.
Teddy.
Silk. Oh, a little negligee.
A teddy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got you. I think it's got to be Shezza.
Yeah, yeah.
We're going to, you know...
You think...
We've got a British audience. They're going to go Shez all the way.
OK, let's have a look. Correct the bundle!
Easily done. Easily done.
Holly, this is a difficult one.
OK.
So these two women are both fit. It's Susan Boyle and Anne Widdecombe. If they're in sexy negligee, they are both fit. Fraser, come on, let's sum it up. If you've been out on drink, yeah? I mean, loads of drink, and you got home and she was on your bed, Susan Boyle was on your bed.
Bitch, that.
What do you think to me, sex? Is it negligee? Is it
Because when I've had, a bit too much to drink, everyone's fit, innit?
Subo, isn't she like the most famous lesbian? Not lesbian.
Virgin,
but virgin. Don't get those two confused, bloody hell.
With Subo, though, it might be hard to find if her eyebrows to go by.
I'm trying to work this out. If I was the last man on Earth, and these were the last two existing females, which one would I go for?
You just have a wank, wouldn't you, and not bother?
Okay, we're going to go
Subo.
For Anne.
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 Let's have a look.
No.
Wow. Subo!
That was the hardest decision I've ever had to make in my life.
Hopefully you'll never have to actually make it.
Seriously. First team. Justin Bieber or Phaser?
Oh.
Phaser all day long.
I would say Phaser, but I don't know, like...
These people are Celebrity Juice fans, which means they've all got pubic hair.
Right, there you go.
There isn't a person in here that thinks Bieber is anything other than a distressed baby in the clutches of an evil music industry.
There we go.
I've been watching some adverts on TV lately, and Justin Bieber is meant to be the teenage heartthrob.
He's meant to be. Justin Bieber's hair pisses me off.
He looks like it's got that Bruce Lee sort of look.
It's Anne Widdecombe, that is. That's the hair, isn't it? On Bieber.
What's your answer?
Our answer is Phaser is like way better looking than Justin Bieber.
By a mile. You say Phaser.
Let's have a look.
Like I said, he's the teenage heartthrob.
Holly's team.
Yes.
Dizzy or Dappy?
Oh.
Well, that's not hard, is it? He's related to me, so, you know, he's have to pick up the family.
If I go to a club with Dizzy, I'll get more girls.
You get more girls.
Dappy or Dizzy? Dizzy or Dappy? You're saying Dappy, you're saying...
Dooks. My guy Brett. Dappy, yeah.
You're going for Dappy?
Dappy. Yeah.
Dappy, let's have a look.
Wow,
look at Talisa says, I can't fucking believe that, boy! And the scores at the end of that round are shitty! Dappy, have you ever tried a fatter one? I don't mean a girl, I mean a tash.
Just keep it petite, nice and simple.
But I've got some tashes here, I've got a varied selection. I just wonder if we could sort of try some new tashes out on you. Chitty chitty bang bang flavour. What about this?
This is a Rufus Hound job, but going the other way.
Oh!
That's a good one.
That's a little bit like Ferns before she's imacked it off.
Oh, a little ginger one like yours.
Oh, yeah. Smart one. Little ginger one.
Strawberry blonde. Effing bitch. Oh!
Yes!
Right above!
That is amazing!
Seriously, what do you think?
It's great. Yeah? Be, it's a new look for you, mate.
Tell you.
Don't be sarcastic, man.
This next round features a very small man who I'm very good friends with. It's Vern Troyer. It's a round called Can Vern Lift? Here's a VT to tell us a little bit about it. That stands for videotape.
Can Vern Lift? I'm Robert Dingy!
Could Vern Troyer lift a rubber dinghy? I have the rubber dinghy here. So it's a two-manner. It's quite obtuse to carry if you have arms that are smaller than me. And so Vern's team, do you think Vern could carry that?
He is, as we know, very small. That is a bloody big dinghy.
Thing is that Vern is a small man, but he's a strong man.
He's a strong man.
The question isn't the weight. So he could definitely lift that weight.
Yeah, do you want to try and carry
it? Over because of...
No, no, but I don't think...
Same. Come on, come out, come out, come on.
He would refuse to be beaten by it.
Duffy, have a go at this. Do you think Vern Troyer could carry this?
Can't you just lift that with one hand like this?
Yeah, but, darling, he's this big.
Look, it's like...
He's like a
foot
tall.
Where my schlong comes to, that's where he's...
What he would have to do is go for two hands here, I'm imagining, yeah. And then with sheer strength... Lift that up like that. He can't do that.
See, I think it's the equivalent of me lifting a bouncy castle.
It is, yes.
So, Lisa, just have a little carry.
It is a little bit heavy.
Good.
I don't think you can do it.
Holly, have a go. Just have a go.
Be
why,
nice.
Why don't we get in?
No, because then I can't lift it.
Get in.
I've got heels on.
Get in. Get in.
I can skip on,
the end. Let's see. Just get in.
I'll go behind Holly. And we'll do, like, a little...
It's like a dream that I had once. We were stranded in the ocean, and all we had to eat was each other.
Thank you. Thank you.
Just let me be on telly for a bit like this.
Right.
See?
Great.
You thought I'd amount to note. Two fit birds in a dinghy. Nice, isn't it? Romantic.
Do you want to know our answer?
What's your answer?
No, he can't do it.
He can't Did lift he? It.
No.
Vern's team?
We think yes now, because Rufus has devised a plan. We think yes, he can lift it.
OK, let's have a look at the answer. Run VT.
OK, Vern. Talking about a rubber dinghy here. It's a cool man, so it's not going to be any easy feats, but let's see what he can do. Go for it. I know you can do it. I'll let it down.
It's over. Oh, right. OK. Technique. Flipping it. Got it. Good job. Disappeared for a while, but it doesn't come back. The dream!
The dream is a reality!
Toulouse and Holly are going to have a mange trois. Ooh. After break. Coming up after break.
Daffy, I expected more from you.
Celebrity Juice. Up next is our cover story round. Oh, thank you. As you can see, opposite adjacent to me is a massive Closer magazine with different categories on it. I will ask our team to choose a category, then I will ask them a question regarding that category. First up, it is Ollie's team. Choose a category.
Fraser, do you want to choose?
Yeah, go on then. I'll go with Paris Stilton!
Paris Stilton.
Capri!
time, don't you remember?
Yeah, I remember everything.
I do too.
It's lovely to see you, and
yeah,
later
you
on
too.
I'll have sex with you. See you in a bit, Caprice.
Bye.
Caprice! So, Holly, choose someone from your team to go up to the Paris Hilton board thing.
I'm going to choose Talisa, if that's all right with you.
Oh. Talisa! Come in! OK, can we have some dramatic lighting, please? Basically, you'll see some animatics. That's animation. There will be clues as to a celebrity's name. You'll have to guess who they are in the allotted time. Don't be a dingbat. Let's have the first one. There's a bottle of drink. What is it? What is it? There's a chimney pot and a house door.
House wine?
House wine. Who could it be? House wine.
Amy Winehouse?
Amy Winehouse, correct! Ah, don't be a dingbat. Let's have the next one. It's a sleeping bird. What kind of bird is it?
I don't know, Robin? What is it?
Zeds are coming out.
Yeah.
Or if you're American, Z.
Z.
Z. Z. Don't be a dingbat, come on. Celebrity with the letter Z in it. Don't be a dingbat.
I get it, a J bird. Z in Z's. Jay-Z!
Jay-Z! Correct, come on, though! Next one! Nice bit of chicken there. And some peas. That's pointing.
The black eyed peas.
The black eyed peas! So, what's this here? What can you see? He's not letting them in.
A party.
He's letting them in. The girls can go in,
mm,
but the boys couldn't go in. So, could it be?
Girls allowed.
Girls allowed!
I'm sharpening up now.
Got it now.
I'm thinking, that's why.
Next one. That person from that cartoon.
Lisa.
Lisa.
Got it.
And her name is, in real life... Don't be thinking.
Lisa and Lisa.
Lisa and Lisa. So there's two Lisas, isn't there?
Talisa!
Nice. Nice. Ferns team, pick a category.
Dappy, what would you like?
Doggy style.
Doggy style, we're going for.
Gary! Gary! It's Gary, everyone! Gary has dressed himself as a celebrity. You've got to tell me, who has he dressed himself as?
So, right. Gary's wearing dungarees with the arse cut out.
Sit. Dappy, do you know who he's dressed as?
Seems to have some little feathery earrings going on. I would say Gary ain't no fool, and we'd go for Mr. T.
Quit your jibber jabber, let's have a look. Yes! He's Mr. T. Gary, if I don't see so weak, I'll see so windy. The scores at the end of that round are Jizzy! Favour. Or if you're home and you're American, Phasor. Is it true you're a fan of Phil Collins?
Yes, big fan of Phil Collins. I love everything he's done.
Yeah.
Actually, if you listen to my iPod today on the way here in my car, I was actually listening to Phil Collins.
Yeah. Were you listening to this song? She's an easy lover.
In fact, you must be psychic.
Is that what you listen to? Let's do a duet. Let's do a duet.
I'll do the drums, yeah.
Go on, man.
You do the vocals.
Yeah, go on, man. She's an easy lover. Just let your heart into me. Just let your heart go over. And I'm not
She's an easy lover.
Our next round is called Dappy Slapping. Now that will involve Dappy and Phasor, so come with me to play Dappy Slapping! Word up to your mums. Irish, big up your chest, rude boy. OK, for this game, you will be given props to slap each other in the face. You'll be blindfolded and you have to guess what those props are. OK, we're going to start with you, Dappy.
Come on, Dappy, you can do it.
I'm cool.
Got it down?
Hey, put it down, you know, Dappy.
If I die, it's meant to be.
You can't see anything. Can't see anything?
Mm-mm.
Can't see anything?
I felt your persona there. Biz, I'm waiting for you, man.
You get right, you get a point. What's the mystery object? Like,
you, put your face up, man.
I wish you were going to take it.
Can I come, man? Yeah? I'm going to give you two clues on this one, yeah? First end is this one. Yeah? And the second end is this one. Can you guess what it is, Dan?
It just felt like socks or a T-shirt or something.
Socks or a T-shirt,
Faisal,
which one?
I don't think you're giving it to him hard enough. He needs to
Why are you
going to
say that for a T-shirt?
Throw it right in his face. Come on.
Do you want another clue? Do you want me to go again?
Give him another clue. Give him another clue. Give him another clue. There.
And here's the second one.
Right, what is it, Dapper?
It felt swanky and smelly and cheesy, am I right?
Yeah. Do you know what it is?
Nah.
Take your blindfold off, take your blindfold. It was an at.
Oh, yeah.
No, you know about at.
Bubble. The string, get it, get it, get it.
There you go.
This is getting dangerous.
Can't see anything,
now.
Can you?
No, I can't see anything. I don't want to know what you're doing either.
This is going to be X-ray. They're going to smash right. the crap out of each other. Have pleasure out
of it. Keep blindfold on. Just right, Dappy, get slapping. You've got to tell us, Faisal, what it is.
Mate, I'm going to allow you. I'm not even going to do it to you.
No, to just go, stand up. Nice. You're not looking at you. Stand up so you know.
Slappy.
Dappy, I expected more from you.
Do you know what it is?
We've played this game before many times. It's the pillow fight game.
The pillow fight! The pillow
fight!
Dappy, why fall down?
I'm cool.
Got down?
Please allow me in.
I don't think I've ever had a go of one before.
Before that.
Yeah.
Don't kill
Burn,
me.
I'll chop this in half and you can have it afterwards.
I had a feeling.
Okay.
Some girls nowadays have got these ones as well.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Bro, what do you mean? What? That's
don't,
not.
Don't give any calls, don't give any calls. Oh, it's got a weird residue, hasn't it?
No.
Let's get slappy.
You can't do that.
You know what it is?
I don't know. Even that slap. Even do I think that's
what
like...
is it?
That's some Katy Price shit.
You know, it wasn't the first to be slapped in his face, right?
It was soft though, Dappy. It weren't hard. It weren't hard.
Faisal, put your blindfold on.
Is this the last one? Tell me this is the last one. Is this the last one?
Yeah, last one.
Bruh, what is this?
Mate, shut up, man.
Why do you think they call him Faisal? He phases out.
Faisal. Ready, my fellow member.
Faisal, you look like some blind superhero.
Take off.
Are you ready yet?
Yeah, take your thing down.
Oh,
come
man.
On. Come on. Just for fun. Just for fun.
Just take it like a man that you told me, yeah?
Not too loud.
You ready yet?
Not too loud. Do you know what it is? Got a little touch.
Yeah. Stop touching that near my face. Because the way you're doing that, I don't really know where it is.
Do you know what it is?
Yeah.
What is it?
It feels like a dildo, so.
No, it's not. It's not a dildo.
Right. Something.
Get it out of chip shop.
I don't know.
You know what it is?
I don't know.
You can get these battered at chip shops.
Cod.
Cod. Fish.
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 Fish. Yeah. Come on, us not always buy them.
Saveloy.
Yeah.
Saveloy, correct a mundo!
Happy. Yes. It's your turn to get slappy.
But you said last one, now he's going to hit me extra hard.
Yes,
no, it's last
please.
One. Come on.
Let him do
Faser,
it.
Faser, relax, spot. Yeah? Hold it down.
Don't hit him hard.
Faser, I swear to you. It's...
But... Hey, put it... I've slapped Dappy with a lot of stuff. Yeah. This is one thing that I've always wanted to slap Dappy with.
Faser!
Faser!
Come on, Dappy!
Wait, just
hold
man.
To hold his hand.
Come on, Dapp, take it.
Go. Oh.
Smells like disgusting utter fish.
Dappy, let's get an action replay. Here's an action replay. Celebrity Juice, it really gives me a warm feeling knowing that you're at home getting a warm feeling out of watching me get a warm feeling from you. It's lovely.
I got an idea. We're releasing our brand new album on the 22nd of November.
Shall I mother plugger?
Great plug.
22nd of November. Would you like to come on the album and do a skit for us?
Yeah, I'd love to.
Or you have to sing like the Bee Gees.
Yeah, I'd love to. I can sing like them.
Go on, give us one note. I know.
To play a fall in this final round, it's the buzzer round. Our teams will buzz in if they know the answer. If they don't, just stop buzzing. I'm not bothered. So, Ollie, what's your buzzer this week?
Boobs in it.
Boobs with a Z. Int it. Fern, what's your buzzer this week?
I can hardly wait.
Nostrils massive.
Yeah, why are we bullying
No, it's just why? Kind of so, it's kind of like playground mentality, you know.
Yeah, you... like you fancy her really, so you try to set, you know, take the mix.
Yeah. I want to smash her back doors in. So yeah. Take... Okay, buzzing if you know the answer. What's got Jedward on the floor here?
Boobs in it.
Boobs in it. Ollie's team.
They're kissing the star of someone on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, but I don't know who it is. Is it Michael Jackson?
No.
Are they kissing Louis Walsh's chocolate star?
No, not in that picture. We've got a picture of that, but not that one.
Who
you know Holly Thing?
Michael
not?
Jackson. Britney Spears.
That's correct!
Oh.
What has Louis Walsh said he will have more and more of?
Nostrils massive.
Fern's team.
Is it Jedward kissing his chocolate starfish?
Boobs in it.
Holly's team.
Is it potato?
Nostrum Massive.
Is it plastic surgery?
Correct! Whose trout is this? Rufus, press the buzzer.
Nostrum Massive.
That's correct, it's Fern Cotton.
What?
She's forgotten all about her massive trout. She loved that trout, and now she don't care because she's famous on telly.
Wait, I don't remember ever holding a trout-shaped cushion in my life.
Playing it like a guitar.
When? What? I mean, what am I doing? When was this?
It was in 1999 on a show called Pump It Up. Remember when you did Pump It Up? Oh, that was my favourite show that you've ever done. Oh, Pump It Up. Oh, it was fantastic.
It was.
Remember? Remember Pump It Up?
No.
How many Guinness World Records has Susan Boyle got?
Nostrum Massive.
Fern's team.
Three.
That's correct. Bonus question. I've started, so I'll finish. Bonus question. What were they for, Rufus, on Fern's team?
Sexiest woman alive, biggest monobrow, and vagina that most closely resembles Anne Widdecombe.
Correct! This week's Celebrity Juice. The winner is. It's Ollie's team! I think, Keith Lennon, that was N-Dubs. This was Celebrity Juice. If I don't see you for a week, I'll see you through the window. Let's dance!